that I was using in my palette from before. And I'm going to make kind of like a cloudy, misty watercolor on the right side. Alright, so now that I've let it dry and kind of get the texture that I want, I'm going to do my important date section like usual on the right side. And I'm just doing this with a Faber-Castell pen.